Parallax is an effect where the background image is moving in a different speed than the foreground content while scrolling. It does not really have any content relevance, but it helps to make your website more appealing, and it can be very useful, especially if you are using same color tags. By inserting the parallaxing image, you will manage to break text and content of the web page naturally, making a really better user experience for the visitor. Inserting parallaxing background image is very easy. All you have to do is actually insert the parallaxing background image tag. By inserting this tag, you will see the message background image will be visible on the front end, meaning that even if you upload the image in the CMS, you will not be able to see it, but you will have to save the changes and publish the page in order to see the image in a live version. There is also some text box here, but we are not going to be using the text, so we can straight away delete this. And all you have to do then next is to upload the actual image. This is done through the third button in the menu. You have an option to insert the image either from the content repository of the CMS, if you have it there already stored, or you can also upload it by selecting new image from your local hard drive. I will use the internal upload because I already have a picture here. All you have to do is just scroll down and choose the image you want to use, preferably landscape because of the layout of the website. Select, and you will see that the image is already uploaded. There is one more row here, and this is definition of the height of the image. Default number is 50, but it very much depends on the image you are using, so feel free to try out different heights, ideally not lower than 50, because then your image will be not very visible. Remember to press OK. And as already mentioned, we don't see the image here. But if we save the changes and publish the website, so as you can see, the image is already here. And you can see that when I'm scrolling, it is moving a little bit slower than the foreground content.